What's going on, guys? My name is Jeffrey. Welcome back to Regressions and to reacting to Taylor Swift's Mine. So a lot of people have been asking for this. We've kind of been just kind of going through all the music videos and just like her top singles on this channel, but I've done like two album reactions. I've a lot of stuff on Patreon. I've a lot of Taylor Swift content. So if you're new here, definitely go check out my previous videos. If you want to support channeling further, definitely check out my Patreon. And yeah, follow me on Twitter, follow my Instagram. Hope everyone's having a great day. Make sure you hit the subscribe button. And yeah, let's check this out. Okay, so this feels already, so it's an older song, so it feels a bit country already, but all her early songs, I know some of you like don't consider it country, but early songs, like I kind of like feel like country, just like because the acoustic and then like the electric guitar in the background. I don't know, every time I hear like something like that. So it looks like people are all fighting. Is that, I wonder if that's supposed to hurt her.
You were in college working part-time, waiting tables. Left a small town, never looked back.
I was okay, so it seems like she already... Okay, that would make sense, Mine. I knew it would be a love song, but I'm sure where it's just the guy's waiting tables, you know, going to college, working part-time.
At risk with the fear of falling, wondering why we bother with love if it never lasts.
That's dear.
Say, can you believe?
That's such a true, but depressing. I think this video kind of reminds me of R, just like what we did, R's, what we did yesterday. It seems like it's going to be a cute little video, but dude, that's like, it's such a, like, the love never lasts. Like, it's so, like, it's so true, but it's also depressing, but then it's also, like, you know, it's love, like, you know? But the way, like, she words it is super, super depressing. That they're at the water. I like how all these pictures, it kind of reminds me of randomly, like One Direction, how Story of My Life music video has like pictures of just being kind of like the story of their life and them growing up. And I like how it seems like these pictures are kind of like just their adventures together. Like you have them at the kind of like right here, just like a little detail that you won't even really notice, but like it seems like this picture is taken at the beach with like each of their hands, because it seems like it's like the beach with like the sunset coming in, and it seems like there's just a lot of pictures of their, so it, like the little details like that of them kind of like spending time with each other and making memories, and then her like kind of like going to picture, I think is really, really, really cool. And it adds a little something. I kind of like the R's, like there's a lot of like little things that were added that made it a super cute and really good video. And I feel like this is going to be very, very similar, like a lot of little things that make it really sweet.
Careful, daughter, you are. Taking on the world together, and there's a drawer of my things at your
so I like that. I like that. I kind of like how they like the first part of it's kind of like their honeymoon phase of her meeting, you know, they meet at the diner or whatever, you know, where he's waiting, and kind of now it's like flash forward and now like they're moving in together. I think just like little details like that of Gwen like are just really pivotal and make it that much more meaningful to me, when just like little details of them just like kind of like them moving forward and then like them like kind of moving into each other, like that's, those little details make it just so much better.
You learn my secrets and you figure out why I'm guarded. You say we'll never make my parents' mistakes.
Oh, so that's really cool. So but kind of like I like how they kind of like tell you what that was, that is kind of like their parents, and then, but I'm confused because it seemed like the parents were fighting in the diner, right? It seemed like they were fighting in the diner, and he was like working. Was he like working for her parents, and then she went in to like sit there because like she, like her parents owned the place, and then he kind of just works there, and then that's why he met her, because like he, I think so, right? I'm thinking so. So I think like this is like little, it's like fun little verses and then like a fun chorus in the song. Very, this reminds me of ours a lot. This is very similar. I think the way she like worded like the, we got bills to play, we have nothing to figure out. I think that's when everything kind of like in relationships, it's like, that's when you know, like it's going to work or not. Because like when you're both like separate living and you're not like sharing any bills or whatever and relying on each other that much, like you're kind of just like, you know, having fun, meeting up wherever, spending out with each other, but it's like not really. But like when you get to that point where you have to like share income and you're trying to pay bills together and you have all this work, that's when like, you know, that's like when the relationship is like, that's when it gets like to the level where, okay, it's actually serious. Like I feel like if you're not living together before that, I don't know if I consider that like really serious, because like that stage is like when a lot of people can't do it anymore because it's just so nerve-wracking and just so I really like the way she kind of like brings that into the song. They're finding now that kind of like little time goes on, but I think it's really very, very similar to ours, which I really like. It's a really nice, cute kind of love song. It really there's like, not, I love the little verses. They're actually super, I think that's what I enjoy about her, is that it's not just like a simplistic love, like it's simple love song, but the verses are very clever all the time. Like it's very clever, and I like sitting here, and it's super fun to like kind of like figure out, and then kind of like when you listen to the song again, like you're listening for the little, like the little kind of like Easter egg within the song. So I really like that. I love that electric guitar. Oh wow, that visual of her kind of like running away and her saying, you know, and you like running away to the stream, and then like the little girl, basically her, and running away because her parents are fighting, and now it's kind of like similar, and how he promised it would never be like her parents. That's like, dude, that kind of gave me chills. I think that was probably my that best part of the song and video. Wow, that kind of hit me. That was really well done. That was really well done. I actually want to listen to that again. That was super well done, actually. Wow, that was really well. That was good. Wow. And then, dude, that's all I've ever known. It's just like they're preparing. That's, dude, that's super deep. This is actually, wow. Okay, this is super deep. This is, wow. Okay, I'm really, now I'm kind of taken aback by this. This is really well done. I like how it's like, you caught me by surprise. I'll never leave you. So I wonder if like when she kind of like ran outside, she was probably left alone. So it's kind of like you know, him, like he chased her where like their parents never even, you know, they're so caught up in. So she's kind of left alone where he like, you know, is like, I'm never going to leave you alone. Let's like work this out. So I think that's actually really cute. I think that's that kind of makes me happier than what this song was heading to. Yeah, this is a really sweet video. It's very, very, very good. Very well done. I wonder what this little kid, you ever think about that? Like an old video, like, I wonder what this little kid is up to these days. Like, he was in, or she was in Taylor Swift video, right? What would they be up to? Like, I wonder what they, like, how they, like, I wonder if they just tell a lot of people they're on a Taylor Swift video when they're a kid. Like, I wonder what that's like, you know? Especially being this small, because you don't even remember it, probably. You're just kind of like, you know, you're, parents like, hey, come do this, and you're just, you know, you don't know what your parents basically decide everything for you. So yeah, I think that's super funny. So I think that's really cool how they kind of went back to her meeting him at the first time for at the diner, which it seems like the parents were owning of the diner. So I don't know. Maybe I don't know. I guess you guys can let me know. I don't. It's not that deep. It doesn't really matter, but it matters to me because I like to figure out everything as much as I can. But yeah, I think this was a really cute video. I think it's very similar to kind of like ours. I think that both these songs, I realized going into it how similar these two songs were and how like cute these love songs were. It was very, you know, they're really nice, and I like just like how she kind of goes through all this in this song, especially she goes through all the stages of, you know, their honeymoon stage, and then they're kind of like learning together, and then they start, you know, having issues with each other, and then it's either basically, you know, they fix it or they go their separate ways. It's kind of like their parents, and you know, they kind of fix it, and then they live a happy living life. Like they both like come to an understanding after a fight, and you know, they have kids, and it's like a beautiful story. I think that's, I really like how she just didn't want it a positive all the time. She brought in the negative and then kind of like switched it and turned it into a positive storytelling. I think that's really cool. And yeah, another, I really like the song. It was had some fun verses in it and fun little wordplay. And yeah, it's gonna do it. Everyone enjoyed. Let me know what you guys want to see next. Let me know if I missed anything. Reach your channel, definitely subscribe button, click the like button. And yeah, everyone's having a great day. Check my Patreon if you want to support channeling further. And I hope I'll see you on the next video.